Over on Capitol Hill, Republicans failed yet again to elect a new House Speaker. Congressman Jim Jordan failed for a second time on the House floor this afternoon. Congress is in a race against the clock as their looming government shutdown is actually less than a month away. Jordan's team says that he's going to keep trying, and that could mean many more rounds of votes.